Some of these might get a bit too serious, so choose wisely. Be warned that some of these can get dark in a hurry. So if you are looking for a fun, lighthearted conversation, these are definitely not the questions for you. That being said, the title says deep questions to ask a guy. Remember, these deep questions to ask a guy are for exploring deeply into topics like human nature, the future of the human race, and ethics. So make sure to ask to follow up questions and let the conversation go where it wants to go. Here 65 deep questions to ask a guy. 1. What were your first thoughts when we met? 2. How much do you value me? 3. What do you dream about when it comes to our future? 4. What is the one rule you have for yourself that you will never break? 5. What has stayed the same in this relationship since the beginning? 6. Who is more loving between us? 7. What do you contribute to the relationship the most? 8. What would you alter our partnership? 9. What loving thing do I do that you like the most? 10. What is your best characteristic? 11. Am I your soulmate? Why? 12. What secret haven't you told me yet? 13. What is our funniest memory together? 14. When were you most open with me during this partnership? 15. If we break up tomorrow, what would you miss the most? 16. What characteristic of mine is your favorite? 17. What have you always wanted to ask me? 18. If I had to move to another country, would you be willing to wait, or would we break up? 19. What shared memory do you love more than all others? 20. Does love frighten you? 21. What frightens you most when it comes to love? 22. Which similarity do we both share that you can't get enough of? 23. Which difference do we both share that you can't get enough of? 24. Do you think destiny is real? 25. What are you scared about our relationship? 26. What single word would you choose to best describe our partnership? 27. What single word would you choose to best describe our love? 28. What part of this relationship makes you happiest? 29. How much do you value this relationship? 30. How much do you value love? 31. How are we compatible? 32. What do you want me to do more? 33. How much have we changed from our first date? 34. What could you best improve in this relationship? 35. If you could get a free round-trip ticket with me to anywhere right now, where would it be? 36. How is our relationship special compared to others? 37. How do you like to show your love? 38. Would you want to have an open relationship? 39. Are soulmates real? 40. What thing do I hate about myself that you love? 41. Have I been sensitive and open to our relationship? 42. Have you been open to me as a partner? 43. What physical aspect of me do you love most? 44. What could our relationship be better at? 45. Where is your favorite spot with me? 46. What do you want to do with me that we have never tried together? 47. Why did you fall in love with me? 48. Are we born to meet our other half? 49. Did you think this relationship would be short or long when we started? 50. What is your most vivid memory of the first time we met? 51. What's the best lesson you learned from your parents? 52. How have your priorities changed over time? 53. Would you rather be crazy rich or deeply in love? 54. What obstacles are you currently trying to overcome? 55. What memory instantly makes you smile? 56. Do you believe in true love? 57. What's something you enjoy doing that you never get tired of? 58. What do you think about most often? 59. What happened in the last dream you remember? 60. When was the last time you really pushed yourself to your physical limits? 61. What's the thing you most want to achieve when you die? 62. Who is your hero? What qualities make them your choice? 63. What's the most important value you would teach a young person? 64. What's the one thing that should be taught, but isn't it? 65. Is there anything you're ashamed of in the past? Please hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and leave a comment below to this video to let me know your thoughts. If you have any question, please drop me a comment below to this video. If you want to know how to attract a man, please click the link below in the description. Thank you for watching this video.